Good morning. It is day four, technically, because day three was yesterday. Day three was Oklahoma and Texas. Now we're going to get out of Texas and go through New Mexico and into Arizona. The Jetta's been performing just fine. I had to top off the coolant a little bit earlier on, but since then I've checked it every 300 miles or so, or 3 hours or so, and it hasn't leaked or anything like that. There's no leaks anywhere. Oil's fine. Okay, so we're back. This is going to be the end of the vlog. Sorry I didn't vlog in between and talk about everything, but basically bottom line is we're back home. We're in Fresno, California. We have been spending time with family. Don't forget to like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Rides and Vibes. Buy from Rubber Dub Media, 15% off using codes, Rides and Vibes. And you guys take it easy. I'll make sure I bring the Cali meet footage as soon as I get the ability to do so. In the meantime, just gonna chill, hang back. All right, peace.
Like Superman, they gon' remember me. I think I know I can. Who says it's hard to reach? Who's gonna stop me on the road to success? I don't know. They try to break me down, but I'm still on my feet. The city's full of life, so why is it hard to breathe? Oh, why did God create this world so unfair?
Sometimes it's hard to dream. The life I chose is past. It's moving without me. Who doesn't want a machine so they can't go back in time? I don't know. My time went by too fast. There's no one left but me. I've got a 9-to-5 and it gets the best of me. This is the life I'm gonna live today.